Consequences are for nerds.
Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Lucky you. everyone's dead. Lords put down our rebellion with their far superior weaponry and made me take the graves of my peasant army and myself. That was a lot of work, and I had to do it on the weekend, which doesn't exist, because I'm a peasant. You know, I've been thinking, is this my lot in life? Isn't there anything I can do to better my predicament? Then I had a great idea. Old Stink Blossom should be a thief.
Turn my head into a mug!
Aw, look who's come to play!
Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
This Dugan's a goner!
Remember this. You could have run.
Something! Magical!
You defeat the ambush, but you see that the drawbridge to the inner walls has been raised! You're stuck on this side!
What do you do?
I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
No blade is forged before the iron is beaten.
Greetings, inanimate object. Would you like to engage in physical congress?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it takes your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
Come on! Times Square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
You have been judged and found wanting.
Yeah!
guys, you've done it! The undead horde has been defeated! For now.
For the queen!
It feels so good to be a hero!
I hope you remember this. I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done! Over here, Fate Maker! You've saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthood! Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
The Queen? Be still my heart.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes!
Queen Buttstallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's busy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are the bravest Fate Maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve...
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a sword. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed forever.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And what do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Fret?
Yeah, Fret.
Suck up.
Job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. A handsome hack.
Thank you.
Are you really so eager for destruction? Extinction event!
They fought nobly and well.
Recharged!
Hey, you cutie idiot!
Back for another round, are you?
Wouldn't it be quiet?
Gives you health-stealing powers.
Sounds evil, but let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet. Like your grave!
Thank you.
Majesty commands magic with grace and honor.
Ready to cast!
The Royal Majesty says you will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the ruins.
Show thyself!
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins. But there's no answer. read it aloud on the altar outside.
My old nemesis.
Reading?
Out loud.
Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal, and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, team?
What? Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But, I guess, you know, fate brought us together. Play games. I don't know, whatever. Barrel was filled with decay and dead gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh god, it makes me want to run.
Oh, it's like Valentine's climbing horse. Steak sick.
Man, you brew homemade ketchup wine. One time.
Thank you.
find this one, I wonder.
Excuse me while I slip into something more catastrophic.
Nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours! It was the Dragon Lord's to begin with. You're just stealing from a guy because he's... What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter.
That didn't feel right.
Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. A little, double entendre.
An enormous, bordering upon worshipful statue of me. Little things, you know.
Brilliant work, Fightmaker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton-free. Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
Or armor directly on account of my exclusivity contract with the Crown, and to keep the vending machine.
Can settle this peacefully if you just give me all your money and let me kill you. We'll take them all on together. You seem lost, so I'll...
Crystal, belonging to a broken shrine somewhere in the Wonderland.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Buttstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragon Keep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
found wanting.
Saves me a trip.
A shrine piece sits nearby, playing all hard to get.
So, this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Totally.
Girl, say what? Standing before you would provide passage were you to give it a thwack.
Huh, didn't see that coming.
Maybe he stabbed himself?
Mysteries like these course in rivers throughout the universe. Anyhoozle, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
While you're seeing your way around, Bright, go and talk to the lovely lass in who runs the soda shop. That is it. She's fine. The soda.
keeper waves you over. And yeah, that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome here.
To Izzy's Fizzies, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. Are you the new Fate Maker who fought off all them skeletons?
Aha! Yes, tis I. So good to meet a fan.
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only joshing you, Fate Maker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our amenities here in the Soda Tavern. Here's a magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being. It's free, weirdly enough.
Now that.
Oh, yeah, a definite. I'm at a loss for words at my beauty. Wait, I found them. Gorgeous, stunning, absolutely lethally good looking, etc., etc., etc.
Right here is our lost loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop but you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the Soda Tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip flapping while you could be off adventuring. Have a busy day.
Fate Maker! Got a little surprise for you. The Queen is so impressed that she wants to knight you! Ha! Bloody congrats! Come meet us in the main square.
All right, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff. Let's go pillage the countryside. I want some loot.
What? Heroes don't pillage?
No, we're almost done with the quest. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, you would.
Boring!
Heard that one before. Please shut up.
Boring!
Please shut up. Heard that one before.
Of Brighthoof, for your bravery defending the city, Her Majesty Queen Buttstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm. Kneel and be knighted.
So fast, newbie. This is my world now. Done being told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
I can't believe it. The Queen is dead.
But Stallion! No! Tina, what the hell?
I don't know, man. What's supposed to happen? Just let me think for a second.
Oh, she really thought she could run you through the same old hero's journey as always. Well, not this time. I'm in control now.
What once felt so sure is now fragile and broken. Still, one truth remains standing amidst the wreckage. The forces of evil must be stopped.
Okay, so a great big booming sound rings out.
Gray hells! What now? It's coming from beyond the docks! Come on, Fate Maker. I fear your work is not done yet.
She left me with all her glittering heart. I miss her so much.
awoken.
Right. The pyramid. I know what it is, but the good people of this city will need an explanation.
The Dragon Lord's dark citadel across the ocean. Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the Wonderlands. Without the Queen, our fates are sealed.
Hey, ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fret! We're in mourning!
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
I know we're still in the mourning period, but, am I still getting knighted?
Only our Queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done, and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt.
What will we do without?
Thank you.
You see a craftsman looking perturbed, which is like disturbed, but perverted.
No, it's not.
Oh, one a bit.
Hot dog, am I perturbed? Hope you weren't planning to cross this here tributary, hero. I was gonna fix this magical bridge, but some ne'er-do-wells have printnapped my magical building recipes and run off to their dismal cave. Get them back for me, will ya? I miss my blueprints ever so much.
I mean, suppose. I'm Belvedance, the world's first influencer. That means I'm professionally hot. My fans should get the chance to look at me, so I need you to carve my likeness into some rocks.
Ah, you there. Help me advance science. I am in the scientific race of a lifetime. My brothers think they can before me. My aggressive experiment schedule has broken my cauldron. Go and mine lead from the mountain so that I can defeat my brothers.
Skating Majesty, Queen Butsna, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events of Drakenkeep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant world.
now and on. Oh, say not.
Continue.
can!